Yeah, man, you know Jamaica, you know as we say, you know man say, everybody got a political destination, you know, everybody know what's mine, and it's a JLP, but yeah, people don't like to see me as that, they want to see me as something else, and they keep putting me in a dilemma, make themselves look good, even from the same party that I support. Support, they're just as bad, because, you know, they condition, so when you see people condition, just leave them alone, because when I wear green, some people get mad. When I wear red, some people get mad. When I wear orange, some get mad. And these are the same people who wear red, green, and orange. They always wonder about what I wear. And I don't wear about one of them, because none of them is my friend. I'm not in concern. But two, they know I'm like a political gain in the arena. But it don't make no sense. This is going on for 5-6 years. These three people just still focus on one man. Hey, growing the car, they hear things. So a lot of these things just get man mad sometimes, man. Sometimes I just want to just spit on a boy. But if you just keep down calm, man, holding my emotion. Because one thing nation teach, you know, never let your emotions supersede your intelligence. And that's something that I take granted. I really look up to that. That's the integrity right there. Never let your emotions supersede your intelligence, no matter what it is. Always try being in control. So sometimes I be laid back, but being laid back, people like, you know what I'm saying? But it's all good still, you know. Hope I better Jamaica 2011. Nobody just keep me out of these political things. Because like I said before, I wouldn't go no more political arena for the JLP conference. And not even wear no political shirt with nobody's shirt. I ain't with that no more. Them things over with me. I ain't getting nothing from politics. Never tried. Seeing that I tried, I can't gain. So I stay in my cipher, you know what I'm saying? Lay back. Do on my own. Try to get my own. Do my little time now and then. Because everybody play hypocrite. You know, next thing they hear something, they turn on you quick. So I always keep people at distance, because I know the system is. These are people who are going to be hypocrites. So deal with them, socialize, we could reason like intellectual people. We reason. Other than that, let's back off and shit. Word.